Come to me. I want to start. Okay. I want a ribeye steak with mashed potatoes and a large green salad.
The only reason why I'm interested in this woman is because she works at the school. She knows the children and the parents.
Kimball, if you were any stiffer, we could take you surfing. Now, I know you like that woman. What is your problem?
The only problem I've got is that I'm doing your job. They're pushing me around.
You gotta handle this like any other police situation. You walk into it showing fear, you're dead. And those kids know you're scared. Yeah, he's cute. Doesn't anybody eat around here?
Listen, he's a dead ringer for Crisp. Look.
Maybe. Come on, John, I'm hungry.
Nice town. Smell that fresh air.
It's none of the race cars unless, yeah.
Daryl, I'm sorry. I wanted to give you a second chance.
Kindergarten teacher is just not what I'm used to.
Samantha calls him the giant.
There he is.
Come here, honey. Than it really is.
Yeah, sure, you all say the same thing. The kid fell down the steps. Don't you have anything better to say than that?
Hey, how you doing? You must be the Mr. Kimball we hear so much about.
Oh, you're not worth it. I'm pressing charges against you.
I ever need a ticket fixed, I'll call you, sweetheart. In the meantime, stay the hell out.
Come on. Oh.